southwest Haiti is a city in ruins. Today, we're out with U.S. Marines who are delivering relief supplies.
We're flying out hygiene kits. We're flying out beans, rice, water.
The storm knocked out many of the roads and bridges, so for now, the only way in is with the help of the U.S. military.
The death toll officially at about...